My name is Randy James. I've been teaching for 37 years, and I have the best job in the world. I'm also the founder and director of the Institute of Science and Technology at North Central High School. Probably about 18 years ago, I drew out what the ideal lab would look like they have here at North Central and make this suite of laboratory spaces where you can do different things, because we were just in a classroom. In fact, I had actually taken my own tools and made it into a lab. I cut this out and added this here, and I was pretty set that it had to be at North Central. It had to be at a full spectrum school, a school that has every walk of life coming through it, and that, so it had to be here. And then look what happened. It's a beautiful lab. One of the big pushes of the Institute was to create a foundation for the future, to be something that's not here one day and gone the next, it's just here for good. I think we shortchange kids all the time. They have amazing minds. I want them to go and actually have a question that I didn't know the answer to, they didn't know the answer to, and they find out the answer. Kids need to understand that minds can be grown, and they grow all the time. So if you can grow a mind and grow the functionality of your mind, it shows you much more the importance of school for all. We can't lose track of the creativity. We need to have the arts. We need to have kids that are highly involved in every aspect of school. This gives them a chance to come in and do some really remarkable things. You give them a place to play and learn science and do science for real. Kids are far more capable of doing things than we ever give them credit. We have $1 million worth of equipment, and we let them use it. Technology has changed the world of jobs. The worker of today has to be able to transform. That rethinking of your mind, being able to read technically, writing technically, and very importantly, communicating. We want those type of jobs for our kids. Instead of having to outsource and have to recruit engineers and scientists and mathematicians, we have kids right here. They'll be able to fill those positions. It takes a whole community to raise children. It really does. STCU invests in the community. They have for a long, long time. And they're a longtime supporter of education. That's why you do business with people. Collectively, we can make a huge difference. I'm Randy James, and STCU is here for good.